All right, find a number between a these.
Well,
we got 3.145, and pi would be 3.1415. So the least of these is the 3.14159, which is a pi. So we just need to, we got 3.14. We just need a number between 1 and 5, which maybe is 2. Maybe some of you guys like 1.1425. Maybe 3.143. Any of these three would work. And there are many different answers for this one.